From a chicken flying onto the ice to a little kid at his first NHL game. These are the weirdest NHL moments in history. I'll be giving away $100 to some of my lucky subscribers. Subscribe and drop a comment to qualify for our weekly giveaway. At number 20, we're going back to 1988 to the LA Kings versus the Montreal Canadiens game, where a live chicken stole the show. Imagine this, a frustrated Kings fan wanting something more from the team decides to make a bold statement by throwing a live chicken onto the ice at the Great Western Forum. Now, if you're new to hockey, you might be wondering why on earth a chicken is gracing the ring. Look at that poor chicken. Like, how did he even bring it to the arena? The bizarre incident gave a whole new meaning to the term foul play, as this feathery spectacle unfolded as the chicken, dressed in a purple napkin like a superhero cape, calmly sat on the ice while the game continued around it for over a minute. But what is happening in number 19? Why are these players falling like that? Maybe they hadn't had lunch in 3 days. I mean, watch this. How can a goaltender be so good? This goaltender at number 18 scored for his team from his position. This is unbelievable. The emotions and fun from watching your favorite team score is unmatched, and the same can be said for this little girl at number 17. No, Dad, don't cover her mouth. She's just having a bit of fun. Why are these players at number 16 camera shy? Or are they simply being stupid? Look at how they smash the camera with their hockey sticks. Come on, Cooch. Don't turn the camera around. You're in TV, man. Here's a guy who is absolutely having so much fun in this game. This player at number 15 celebrating after scoring is amazing and funny. Just look how he's riding on his stick. Talking about rides, this player at number 14 grabbed Nathan McKinnon's jersey and was skating with him. I mean, he must have been given 2 minutes for holding.
He just grabbed the back of Nathan McKinnon's jersey like he was on a sled, and that's going to be 2 minutes for holding.
These two brothers at number 13 playing for different teams high-sticked each other while their parents watched the game and laughed. Both of them got 2 minutes for high-sticking. But it's not as hilarious as these players at number 12 who lost the steals of their skate blade during the game. Watch them fall like babies. Push me, please. But this is not as crazy as these players at number 11. These dudes threw away their hockey sticks and used their legs to play the puck.
What was the end game on that?
I have never seen a fan so uninterested in a game like this one. Everybody's going crazy during this game, and this guy at number 10 chose to read a book during the fun moment. Like, what book can really be that good? You gotta stop that, man. Enjoy the game. It's really cool when goaltenders make amazing saves like this. This goaltender at number 9 made a save without his gloves, and everybody went crazy. But this player at number 8 thought he had scored and started a celebration without knowing the puck was saved. This is so hilarious to watch. Wait a minute, who is this cute little kid at number 7? The Red Wings fans went crazy after seeing him. This goaltender at number 6 had the puck on top of his body and the opponent shot it into the net from his body. Man, crazy stuff. The NHL is going crazy nowadays. You hardly see situations like this in the NHL. Do you believe in a hockey god? Well, this player at number 5 scored out of pure luck. The puck bounced and he took advantage of it. Surprisingly, we haven't been talking about siblings who play in the NHL. At number 4, we have the time when the Sabres scoreboard crashed into the ice. Let's do a little throwback. The massive 40,000-pound, 8-sided scoreboard at Buffalo's brand new Marine Midland Arena was meant to be a state-of-the-art structure, but routine maintenance proved disastrous on a fateful afternoon in November 1996 when a cable snapped, bringing the entire mouse crashing down. This is really crazy. President of Sabres, Larry Quinn, stated that the scoreboard had received a clean report from the manufacturer following a checkup the week before. Talking about destruction, this player at number 3 smashed the camera in the net while scoring. I think that's not intentional, but hey, the NHL is really becoming fun these days. Look at how this goaltender was knocked down by a puck shot at number 2. This must have been really painful. You cannot imagine imagine what happened in number one. This mascot has had enough of these lovey-doveys during a game and decided to take it out on these two lovebirds. Man, don't do that to your girl. She's your princess. Well, I mean, it's always a good time to watch a mascot throwing pie on people's faces.